In Dying Light 2, for some players, a dancing zombie can be found in the northern section of Trinity on the soccer field. In order to get him to pop up, players are supposed to kick one of the balls into the goal 9 times. And in between each goal, players are meant to leave the area. And just remember that after he's done shimmying, he will become more aggressive.